finally, someone picked up the phone. I am so glad to see somebody else made it out of the television alive. I do not have much time to talk, so I'm going to make this quick. Listen, turning the director off does not do anything if you really want to get out of this place safely. His replacement actors will just get the remote and revert what you've done to him. So it's completely useless, I'm afraid. Long story short, you are still not safe. I have to hide. I'm going to hang up the phone now, but before I go, let me unlock the main office doors for you. Good luck. I'll talk to you soon. Alright, goodbye. Whew. Hello again. As of right now, I am completely safe. So, I have a little more time to talk. First of all, I am in the building security office, so I can see you on the cameras. There is actually a camera in the room you're in right now, so feel free to wave at it. Anyways, things seem to be way worse than I initially thought. The spider thing that you encountered does not belong in the real world, meaning that the director is awake again and is letting things from the TV world into the real world. Now, if you want to get out of here alive, I need you to listen to me very, very carefully. The place you're in right now is called the Living Quarters, and much like the other places in the building, it too has its own dangers. Obviously, when you leave this room, we can't keep talking. It's not like you can carry the phone everywhere, but I will, and I mean, I'm assuring you, I will be watching you on the cameras. Okay, maybe that's not so much of an assurance, but at least I'll see if you're still alive. Anyways, I'm going to hang up on the phone now, so stay safe, and good luck. Hello? Are you there? You're getting so close to escaping. This next session seems a bit difficult. There seems to be something running through the halls in this session, but I can't quite identify what it is. Once you get past the session, it should be pretty easy. Good luck. You're going to need it. thank God you're alive. I was so worried you wouldn't make it out alive. I guess it's time for you to leave, huh? Well, I can't come over there and leave with you, I'm afraid. I've got more people to try and save, so I guess this is goodbye. Until we meet again.
They slither wildly as they slip away across the universe. Pools of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my open mind, possessing and caressing me. Jay-Guru-Deva, nothing's gonna change my world. 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 Images of broken light which dance before me like a million eyes. They call me on and on across the universe. Thoughts meander like a restless wind inside a letterbox. They tumble blindly as they make their way across the universe.